I heard that Moonlight Square has a new Easter egg event, so I kind of want to check it out. But instead, I'm following these little bunny trails. I wonder where it leads. Alright, here we go. Last time I came here, it's a complete dead end. Oh, sorry. Yeah, it was a complete dead. Whoa! Whoa, where is this? Where is this place? Are these developers or something? Hey Maddie, I saw bunnies run this way. Let's go after them. Shelly, I can't wait to get the accessories. Remember, no leftover bunnies will convert into diamonds. Oh no. Is this another egg Easter event again? Oh boy. Looks like we're back at it again, ladies and gentlemen. Looks like we're back at it again. So hey guys, Gamer Girl Detective here, and welcome to Royal High Easter Egg Event once again, everybody. Oh my god, for so many years, for at least, or rather a few years, Royal High has their own Easter egg hunts that involves all of us going from store to store on Earth to get all the eggs and get all the accessories. But no, this time, look at this, they have something different for all of us. So guys, I actually heard quite about some things about the Easter egg update, which I have to thank the Facebook group for doing this. They are super amazing. They actually made a video that navigate the whole update, so I really have to thank them. Oh my god, they have been really super nice, guys. Don't forget to go check out Facebook Real High fan group. They are amazing. They're an amazing bunch of crew. And so guys, let's begin. Okay, first of all, guys, I apologize for not making any videos, Rawhide videos for a long time, guys. I know it's been a long time. I apologize. Yeah, it's just that I've been really, really busy ever since I last stopped making Rawhide videos. Seriously, I actually intended to come back to Rawhide and make videos actually like sooner, but of course, guys, I got a lot of personal stuff to deal with, and I got a lot of personal emotions getting control, and I really had to yeah, take a break from making Rawhide videos. But yeah, right now I think matters have been settled. My personal thing has been solved somewhat. Yeah. And plus Team Buildo has been doing their own stuff as well, so yeah. I've been really busy. And yeah, okay guys. But of course guys, like I said, medals have been settled. The issues have been fixed. Hopefully for the better. And so guys, so I'm back after around 1 year. I'm back to doing this thing. So yeah, I actually heard that there's a new update, so I want to check it out. But seriously, guys, this is amazingly beautiful. Seriously, Call Me Bob. You guys have outdone yourselves this time, guys. I thought we're gonna be doing another like egg hunt all over again, but no. Instead, you gave me this little park area and tell me to find to rescue some bunnies, which is super cool. But hey guys, the bunnies in this server are going to be really rare to find, so yeah, I only found one in one server, so yeah, either you have to be very quick, or you have to be to go from cave to cave, make sure. Yeah, I think it's one egg per server for every person, so you have to server hop up to some time. Oh, don't tell me you have to go for 10 servers, which is going to be frustrating. But yeah, of course guys. By the way, guys, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more of Rawhide. I'm not sure whether I should do more Rawhide videos because, yeah, it's been a long time since I did this, and unfortunately, I think I've gone a little bit rusty ever since we last stopped. Yeah, okay, I'm still trying to find the bunnies. Yeah, by the way, still special thanks to the people who actually did it before me. They actually went and checked out the event, which is, seriously, guys, full commitment, guys. They actually checked out the event immediately after it was released, and yeah. And by the way, guys, I'm sure you noticed I actually bought almost the whole like Miss Lady Rose set. I decided not to buy the ribbon because it's gonna spend a lot of money, 8,000 diamonds. And as you can see, guys, my diamond amount is not really enough. Oh, is there a bunny in there? No? Okay. He has one bunny per server. Oh, I found one. Did you guys see that? I found one. Brown with yellow and blue features. That's amazing. And as you can see, guys, the Easter shop has actually got a whole lot more stuff to buy. I'm actually aiming for the Spring Queen crown. Yeah, so maybe I'll get to find him first. So, yeah. Okay, guys. But of course, guys, as you can see, guys, I really have to thank Call Me Bob and the rest of the Rawhide crew. I mean, this is beautiful. This is truly amazing. And I also have to. Oh, another bunny! Oh, we got another bunny to enjoy, everybody. And I'm very sorry about the Discord call. Oh, so that means this. You can actually get more than one bunny in every server. That's great. Okay. But of course, it just depends on when they're gonna pop. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay, there's no bunny in there. Let's. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't take it. Don't take it. Yes. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. I got four. Oh, what's it gonna say? Yeah, if I'm not mistaken, I think this is one of the developers for this. I swear I saw a bunny in there. Sorry, dude. I think I took your bunny, dude. I'm so sorry. I'm really, really sorry. Okay. Although, can we go into houses, seriously? Whoa. Oh. Oh, looks like the houses are a little fake. Okay. So yeah, is there any more for Easter event? Let me see the shop. I only heard about the Moonlight Square having their own update. Oh, actually, oh, okay, okay. So apparently it's on the store as well, but we can't buy them here. We have to buy them in the interface. Oh, that's pretty amazing. And okay, are there any event wings right now? No. Okay, guys, so I think so far we only have these like to go on for the Easter update. But yeah, guys, be sure to keep a lookout for bunnies. They are going to be really, really rare. Of course, guys. Special thanks to Cutie, Prime Cutie, and Prime Duckling for actually helping me to find out more info about this as well. And of course, guys, the Rawhide Facebook group. Be sure to check out the Facebook group. They are super awesome people. Oh my god. And yeah, guys, happy Easter to everyone as well. And wish you guys good luck for the Acons. I know for a fact the Rawhide has their own Acon events, and I hope that everyone can get the Easter egg. Seriously, guys. Of course, guys, if you have any questions about the egg hunt or anything, please be sure to let me know down in the comment section below as well. I'll be sure to help you guys around because, yeah, I actually got all the eggs. Yeah, I got all the eggs besides the developer, Eggman, and, yeah, the star and the influencer egg. So, yeah. If you guys have any questions regarding this game's egg and, of course, the other game's egg, be sure to let me know and I'll check it out as soon as I can. Yeah, and of course, guys, be sure to take care of yourselves and your families as well. I know the coronavirus is going to be really tough to conquer, but I'm sure we all can do it together, guys. I'm sure we can all stay united and fight the virus as one. So, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and be sure to, of course, subscribe, like, and comment down below if you guys want to see more Rawhide as well. As you can see, guys, I'm a little bit rusty. But yeah, of course, guys, just to sum it all up, you can actually save up until 20 to get the Spring Crown. The Spring Queen Crown, which I think I will post a photo of it in Rawhide soon. I don't know. So, guys, hope you guys enjoy. And, of course, guys, stay tuned. And happy Easter, everybody. Stay tuned, everybody.